One of the aspects that I liked about this session, it was about collaboration, where we work in teams. So you actually interact with your colleagues and you listen to various solutions. Collaboration is key because sometimes, you know, you sit alone in a corner, you think that you have conceptualized properly. But when you interact with other people, they will say, no, maybe you need to tweak your solution, you know, tweak it so that we can actually get the expected results. So this sitting, it has allowed us to actually maybe look at various means, various ways of solving a particular problem. And the type of content that they've prepared, you know, like for instance, you look at the worksheets, how the worksheets were prepared, you know, it actually enabled one to think out of the box. That's the beauty of this, you know, session, where one was actually thinking out of the box. You leave your comfort zone, and then you actually, you know, think aloud in terms of what you want to do.